Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to type waiting sign in Word. So it is very easy to insert or type. So first you need to click on insert and symbol and more symbols, just click on it. Now font select this one. Then you can type this character code. So just type 26A0. Now click on insert. There is name waiting sign. So just insert and close it. So very easily you can insert or type waiting sign in Word. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.